Hi there, wig lover. This is Heather from CysterWigs.com, and today I'm bringing you a wig review of the London wig by Tony at Beverly in the color Rooted Rouge. I'll tell you a little bit more about this color once I take it off my head, but first I'd like to show you what London looks like from all sides. This one is a really cute layered sort of shaggy bob hybrid. She's got a lot of height built in at the top, quite a bit of hair on the top, but you know, it's layered and a little thinned out near the bottoms, so it's a very flattering cut. The front on London is quite long, it's about 7 inches, so it does need to be swept off to the side. You could always have a stylist cut a bang in if you want. The sides are 7 to 7¾ inches. The crown down is about 8 inches. And the nape is also 7 inches. So overall, from the top of the head down to the bottom of the nape hair, the length is about 14 inches. This is a little bit over 3 ounces. So despite the fact that the top of it has quite a bit of volume built in, it is very sleek and has very natural volume on the sides and in the back. This one's really pretty effortless to wear. She goes right into place. She has these layers that really want to hug the face and carve out that jawline. And then she's got this little flippy flare thing in the back that's kind of cute too. I like that. Just be careful. Make sure you put some silicone spray or something like that back there so it doesn't become tangled because it's rubbing up against your collar. I'm going to go ahead and take London off now, and when I do so, I'll go ahead and tell you a little bit more about the monofilament features as well as this lovely Rooted Rouge color. So London is kind of a fun cap construction. She's open on the top with a big spade of permatease going right up the middle of the hair, and then she also has a lace front, and it's a contoured lace front. She's open on the sides, open in the back. She does not have an extended nape, but she does have felt back here and Velcro adjusters. Open ear tabs. Not terribly stretchy here on London. And this is the Rooted Rouge color, which is really dramatic. Just lots of highlighting. I mean, the fibers, by the way, feel beautiful. These Tony and Beverly fibers. So Rooted Rouge. As you can see, very dynamic, very pretty red. Has bits of a medium copper, bits of a medium sort of cherry auburn, bits of a medium brown, and then the highlights on top are sort of a gold blonde, and there's little bits of caramel mixed in as well. You can also see that the nape is darker. It doesn't have any of that gold blonde or the caramel brown blended in here at the bottoms. And the rooting is a medium brown. Really pretty on a very layered wig here like London. I'm gonna go ahead and put her back on now for you. This one has a little bit of extra material on it, so you could always trim it if you want, but you don't have to. It's a light enough mesh that'll just blend right into your hair, or you could just put a little bit of pressed powder there. You can see there's still really nice tiny knots. It's not as nice and contoured as some of the other Tony and Beverly lace fronts though. I mean, just keeping it real. Beautiful color on this London wig. So I like this one. I think it's very flattering and professional looking. And so if you're looking for something kind of low key that, you know, looks like you spent a long time styling it, but you didn't actually spend a long time styling it, this is the London by Tony at Beverly in the color Rooted Rouge. I'm Heather from CysterWigs.com. That's CysterWigs.com. We have a wig store by the same name. Yeah, subscribe if you haven't already. And until next time, have a great night. Bye-bye.